Come on! My name is Effy. I'm from Florida. This is Ashton, Starr from Georgia. You know, Rick hit us up. The boy diva hit us up and said, man, there he's right there. He said, listen. He said, I know you got a busy schedule. I know Ashton has a busy schedule. I know everybody down there has a busy schedule. He said, but I'm trying to do something different because there's a lot of us out there that are visible now. There's a lot of us that fall into the spectrum, the LGBTQ everything. And so, to get an opportunity to come out here and have us showcase what we can do as main event talents, not as a gimmick, you know, not as a goofy part of the show, not as a hetero acting like a gay person doing kiss spots. Right? And second to that, and hear me out. This is no shade, but there's a lot of guys out there who are also queer, who are not gonna be open about it, who are not willing to talk to people about it, who are not willing to come out here and be as open as they are. But there are people that are here that are that, and you said you guys are being treated like the mid-card everywhere. You guys are being treated like a little sideshow attraction. You guys need to be the main event. The show needs to be the main event. Tommy Dreamer debuted in what, 90? 2018. I knew what I was getting into. And I hope he sees this. I knew what I was getting into was a greatest hits match. It's the same deal when they come to us and say, we want you to work Jeff Jarrett. Same deal when they come to us and say, we want you to work Jack Swagger. It sounds cool, right? But you're not getting to be you. You've got to play up the greatest hits. So something as important as a match with Tommy Dreamer, a legend, right? That should be the pinnacle of my weekend. And it is not. I'm on 2 hours of sleep. I already missed 2 flights today to get here. I showed up late and you allowed it. I sat in an airport for 8.5 hours. This is the fucking highlight of my weekend, Rick. Thank you. And thank you guys. Thank you all of you. You are incredible.